Hello. We are going to say a quick prayer. All praises to the Most High for this day. All praises to the Most High for this opportunity. I'm asking you to cleanse my energy so that I am able to receive the downloads accurately and give the message to the collective. May every viewer that sees this receive a message, receive something. Even if the whole thing isn't for you, maybe something is for you. If not, then I appreciate it. I thank you all so much. I pray that everything attached to you, from your mental, your finances, your family, your businesses, your health, is all prosperous and well. And we thank the Most High for in truth just that for us on a constant basis, as well as the rest of our spirit team. Ashe. Message. Healing heart. So someone is an earth angel. You're a powerful healer. Keep up the great work. Waves of prosperity, new abundance, and exciting opportunities washes over you now. And then we have travel. Someone could be getting paid to travel. That's a part of your job. Someone could work remote. An opportunity to travel could be significant. What's going on with my healers? You guys have a passion for this, to heal others. Allow your heart and soul to sing with joy, healers. Okay, yeah, energy work. So someone has a passion for energy work. They're a healer. Okay, we have waves of prosperity. New and exciting opportunities washes over you. Waves of prosperity. Waves of prosperity, please. Okay, notice the signs of the different opportunities or in the different ways the Spirit is being abundant in your life. Yeah, something about a gift. So yeah, notice the signs about a gift. 17 could be significant. 17th, by the 17th, on the 17th. Okay. They have clarity for travel. Okay, perfect timing. So this is like being able to travel on time, like to go where you want whenever. This also could be pertaining to doing like remote work, coming on time. Okay. The doors are open wide with your angels by your side. Don't delay or procrastinate. All the ingredients are ripe for your success. Everything and everyone is on your side, supporting your positive outcome. Oops. With this waves of abundance, and notice the signs you guys could be seeing. 888. Okay. We have giving and receiving, and that fell right on top of gifts. The entire universe operates in a cycle similar to inhaling and exhaling. When you only give, then you're overextending and you become out of rhythm. So be sure that there is a balance of giving and receiving. What else do you have for this message? What's going on with this message, please? Clear and accurate messages. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you. Okay, someone's asking, someone's praying. You can expect this gift. Expecting something to fall through right on time. Not late, but on time. Okay, worth waiting for. Yeah, you can have a message of concern pertaining to finances. You could be expecting spirit to fall through for you and they tell you that they got you. Just focus on being of service. Yeah, heart chakra. Doing something that you're passionate about, for sure. It's like give your worries to the Most High and expect for them to give to you. Okay, they receive the message and they give back. It's like, good deal. Okay, you guys could be getting to know someone. This could be a new person, or you just like, maybe you've been knowing them and y'all have just been like taking it serious, maybe getting to know each other more. I don't know. But someone's bond is deepening. Okay. Okay, so yeah, it's like if you're expecting the Most High for something, they're telling you it's nothing to worry about. Courtship, getting to know each other. Innocence. Yeah, so this is like the beginning. Yeah, and also give your feelings of heaviness to the Most High. Enjoy the peace within your heart once more. Getting to know each other. Maybe getting to know what they expect. If you don't have it yet, then maybe that's what's worth waiting for. Yeah, to stay optimistic about your love life before I just split the deck. Okay, what's going on? Yeah, giving and receiving gift, and this is like no more turmoil and no more labor. Okay, someone is not a false person. This is someone that's a part of your journey. That's why innocence is here. Got it. What's going on for this? Okay, we have distance. May I have clarity on healing heart, please? Don't allow your past pain and trauma to reflect on your current. So definitely opening your heart chakra, tapping in, aligning. Yeah, feminine energy. Someone being deceptive in their ego, femmes, higher self, growth. Okay, so what is this as? Someone's praying about a union. I'm trying to say this is it. Like, somebody is concerned. Like, is this a part of my journey? Okay. We're clear to your journey. Reaping what you sow. But also someone going through the dark night of the soul, experiencing transformations. Now, what's going on with travel? Travel. Okay, confronting your toxic side. What's going on here? A Leo. Masculine energy. Some of you guys could be celibate, abstinence, what's going on? Ways of prosperity, travel. Okay, West Virginia is obviously significant. Somebody's definitely traveling. You could be picking up like fast food. Don't you dare give up on your journey. Getting to know each other, dating, or maybe you're considered dating. Alright, I guess I'll have to end it. Cause I'm assuming it is. Yes, I'm gonna pull some tail on this thing. This one now. Seizing the opportunity, being grateful, staying focused. You are not in turmoil. You are persistently making things happen, manifesting your ideas. There is an earth sign masculine who is depressed, over emotional. Or this is someone's boss. We have the Emperor being in the spotlight for being the fucking Emperor. So, and someone expressing gratitude for that. Alright, I'm ending here.